everyone, welcome back to Fate Grand Order. As I promised you guys some weeks ago, I decided to roll on this banner of the 50 million downloads, which has Skadi. Why? Because of course Skadi is one of the best supports in the game for quick based servants, and since I have already Merlin and Tamamo for Buster and Arts, I will get a quick support. It will be very good for me, especially because I have some pretty good weak servants like Kama, to make an example. So, I have some cores to spare, so I decided why not try my luck on this gacha and also record it. Usually I pull off video whenever we have a chance like this one, but since I promised to you guys to do it on video, let's see how lucky I get. Off video, my friends, I get kinda lucky, let's put it that way. I got plenty of servants like, for example, Da Vinci Lily, out of a very lucky pool because my country won a football competition, and so today the occasion is just because I promise you guys. So if we get lucky, it's because you guys and your feelings for wanting to watch another gacha are what brought us some luck. I will say this, I'm not going too deep into this banner, I'm going to pull until we reach 120 quotes. The rest will be put aside and I will use it for the New Year's gacha. Around that date I should be back, which not really sure how many quotes, probably around 300 maybe, because if I count the 30 day quotes that you get every 50 day, then there is the ones that you get in New Year's, maybe Thanksgiving also gives out some free stuff, all the tickets, etc. Then I will save up a lot for whenever we get the New Year's servant. So, do not worry, we will get both gachas as usual. After New Year's, I probably will have to save up until Valentine's, and after Valentine's, well, we will see. There is a lot of time to decide. Anyway, here we have Skadi. If you wonder why I don't have any ticket, it's because I tried my luck at getting Mysterious Heroine X. To no luck, but I got, I believe, Atomoe Gozen, which is also a pretty nice result since I didn't ever before, and also a future interlude to use on the channel, I believe she has one at least. Anyways, let's not waste any more time. This gacha, as I told you, is ultra limited, if you want to put it that way, because Skadi is an anniversary servant, which means that she is above average in terms of rarity, even though she has plenty of reruns from what I remember. And well, she's basically the Merlin of quick servants, so if you like quick type servants, which I do kinda like, especially because I like a lot getting a ton of stats and then critting for a lot of damage, which usually is the quick niche. And well, I also got recently a Jack from the gacha, and also I have Kama, as I just told you guys, and a whole lot of other servants that could use, okay? We have a Golden Berserker and it is a Lancelot. Already have Lancelot from before, one of my first 4-star servants, so very happy to get an extra MP charge on him, because of course this means that if we get Skadi, well, he gets quite a lot better for farming, that's for sure. Also because Skadi pairs up very well together with my Merlin. In some occasions I use a support Skadi in my videos whenever we do battles and stuff. So I wouldn't mind getting one. If we don't, it's completely fine. As I told you, this is an extra chance that was given because we got our dear Space Ishtar way earlier than I expected, and also a Jane. So usually I skip those type of gachas, but I rolled for King Hassan in the past. I also rolled... Okay, wait. Ooh, tough, very tough, my friends. For a second, I thought that we had it, but Nursery Rhyme is actually a new servant for me. So not too bad at all. We'll get to hear what she has to say, even though she's still a book. Then she becomes the facsimile of allies in her future ascensions. And also we have more interludes, which is always nice. But I want to get Skadi, that's what we're here for, my friends. Let's see if that dream can become a reality. Okay, wait, okay. No spook there, but we already got 2 4-star servants in the first pool, which is not too bad. It is a very above average result. Usually 1 is a standard, 2 is pretty good. So I hope that this is a good sign for the future of the gacha itself, because I would use some extra luck in this very lucky year. Actually, no, I've been so lucky that I would use to get a standard unlucky gacha from my pools, but of course I always hope for the best.
Konnichiwa, suteki na anata. Yume miru you ni deaimashou.
And that was a kinda short line, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Okay, I'm filling up servants very fast. As you can see, we have 360 out of 500, but that's because I have some upgrade craft essences to use, so that's why you see that. And let's go onwards. Let's see if with a skip this will become a luckier gacha. Let's press the screen and see what that brings us. Let's see. Nodding, okay. That's that was very short-lived, let's put it that way. Let's do it again and see with a proper skip how it goes. Okay, so this is my screen, and then we see, okay, come on. Saber, Chevalier Deon, I'm not really sure if I ever owe him. I do. Apparently, I do. I kinda forget because there are so many servants that I have and haven't upgraded yet that you can kinda forget about it sometimes. Okay, so this is technically the last pool. So let's see if it goes our way. Kind of a short-lived video, but gachas don't really have today eternally to complete, should they? And well, I love the skips, but kinda of a given that right now we just got the 4 StarCraft Essence, so if it is like the second pool, maybe it's not that worth it to skip and just wait it out and see what it brings us. But 3-4 stars for 40 pools, it's not too bad in my opinion, it has its uses. I may do one other pool just because we are basically near 150, so it doesn't really matter a lot, just to see if we get some extra luck, but then I will stop 100%. So let's see what this pool brings us in terms of quality. But it looks like it doesn't really have anything. I'm still hoping, however. The tension in every pool that we do is always a nice treat to me, because it gives hope, and hope is the last thing to die in those pools, let me tell you that. In my experience, this year was a roller coaster in terms of results, so I always have a good hope. But right now, I kinda just want to press the screen, so I will do it. I will press the screen. And there we go. As I told you and expected, it was going to be just some fodder. Last pool, my friends. Very last pool. Let's see how it goes. Okay, the downloading is always a good sign of novelty. So we can hope either for a new craft essence or some craft essence from the past. So I'm not going to skip. Don't always trust the downloading, well, let me tell you that. Sometimes you always get new stuff or old stuff with or without it. So I am always hopeful with any pool that we have. So this, the very last pool, really brings us Skadi, the surprise extra, ultra extra result of this year, or we will be still on a pretty good average for this year, above average, because I got all my goals plus some extra. And then we start the new year with the new servant in, I believe, 2 months from now. Yeah, yesterday was the first, so 2 months from now is a good way to put it. Actually forgot if FGO had the servants for New Year's drop on the 1st or on the 31st, because last year we did pool, but it was later on because Deshi doesn't really did, no, she wasn't really a target of this year, so it was kind of an extra gacha by itself. Okay, still haven't seen what the downloading was for, so maybe we still have a pretty good chance that we get something new. Let's play this Skadi, my friends. All together. And okay, Greatest Journey, we already got this one. Maybe this is the 5 star on rate up of this gacha. And well, that would be still fine, but craft essences, I still have the ones that I wanted the most, I guess. I am so tempted to click the screen. I love so much skipping on FGO because the animation is kinda very slow, especially when you are recording. Okay, yes, it was the 5 star craft essence, which is still pretty fine, because I like five StarCraft essences a lot, especially the ones that look good, which this one is one of those for sure. Okay, so let's just skip. I don't really foresee getting anything new. Yes, it was Medusa as the last one. Okay, Skadi, no luck, but my friends, that's also to show that we don't always get what we want. But as a reminder, this year was very, very lucky in general. And since this is probably the last gacha of the year, let me just quickly recap what we got. Let's put it by obtained character acquisition. There we go. So we have Space Ishtar. Okay, wait. Why is it putting... Oh, yes. The party member first. So let's do it by party member first. And then we see the ones that are not on party. Space Ishtar. We have Da Vinci Lily. We have, I believe, King Prodia. Yes, 2021. We have Deshi, and that's already 4 5-star servants. Then we go down below, nodding here, I believe I got also an extra saber. Then we have, let's see, okay, all of those are 3 stars. We have Nursery Rhyme, we have Tomoe Godsen, which I got off stream. We have Calamity Chain, we have Jack, we have... I always forget that I always got this Ruler Artoria, but we also got her. Melt, then we have... Summer Osagabe, we have Summer Musashi. Let's see who else. We have Anemia Assassin, also another one that I forgot. You guys see how many I got this year, it was crazy lucky. Then we have Queen Yang Yu, Summer Nobu, Fren. Then we have Astrea, another one that maybe I pulled off video. Mune Mori, we have Kamo, of course, the biggest result of this year together with Space Ishtar. Fion, which I believe I got off of a very random pool. And then that's it. Yeah, because Queen was last year, as you can see, 2020, and also Bradamante was also last year. So this year, to recap, going above from here, we have one, then we have two extra, one Artoria, and I believe one Waver I also got last week when I tried pull for Mysterious Heroine X. So we are at 3 SSR, Musashi is 4, then we have 5 with Artoria, 6 with Jack, 7 with Space Ishtar, I can pronounce it, 8 with Da Vinci Lily, 9 with King Prodia, and 10 with Deshi. I believe I got around 10-11 SSRs for this year, which is a pretty amazing result, if you ask me. Pretty good, especially for someone like me who doesn't really spend a whole lot on FGO or at all. Like, I believe I only spent for... a GSSR which gave me Dantes, which was a pretty good result because I like Dantes. Anyways, my friends, for FGO, I believe that we have some new events incoming, of course the new Christmas and the new main story chapter, but in terms of gachas, I believe that until the new year you won't see anything at all. I will, however, bring you a ton of interludes. Actually, let me see what we have over here. Okay, so those are the lower rarities, which I will get around in the future. We have Nursery Rhyme, which I'm very happy to do. Angra, which I'm still farming for. Tomoe doesn't have an interlude. Actually, I thought that she did. Maybe I missed her. No, she doesn't. Okay, very interesting. I was 100% sure that she did. Maybe it comes in the future. But anyways, my friends. This is it for this surprise Skadi gacha. Hopefully, your own rolls for Skadi will go very well. And hopefully you enjoyed this... not the Space Ishtar, but yes, also Space Ishtar and their Saber Wars 2 event. I will see you in the future with interludes, stories and so on. Hopefully you have a wonderful time this November and of course in December. And always remember that Hunter Lodge is here for you for every FGO needs. I love this game and I will keep supporting it as much as I can. Thank you very much for watching. Remember to like and sub to support the channel and I will see you next time. Bye, my friends.